What up though, Jason 18. Today I'm going to be test firing my original 1938 Red Ryder. I don't know if you can get a good look at that. Very old, 1938. It even says Plymouth, Michigan on it. I'm going to test fire this today at 20 feet. Not that bad for a 1938 Red Ryder.